It was kind of scary to even walk.
Mm-hmm. Oh, was it?
Yeah. Can we help you?
I need no help, but thank you for offering.
During our work session, you're not allowed to speak. I don't know if anybody's allowed to film or not, but...
It's a public hearing,
but it's our work session.
No, it's not. It's not a public session.
Well, the public can attend.
Public session's upstairs.
If the public can attend, we allow people in here.
Whenever.
So, you can stay, but you can't speak. Moving right along.
I didn't wish to speak. I was only responding to him.
That's fine.
We need some support staff, I think.
Yeah, it'd be good.
Susan's pushed in some kind of sign right now.
They've got 40 seconds. It's plenty of time for them. Oh, he's getting watching. He put him on timer.
3 minutes. I'll be right back.
Actually, I've got a couple of minutes.
It's a little funny.
Let me turn my phone off.
It's in the car.
It goes with age.
No, well,
okay, I'm going to go ahead and call the work session to order, and Alfred is the one that's going to get here. Tonight we've got Board Administrative Appeals. We've got a number of variance requests. And as is our custom, I will make the motion to postpone the Administrative Appeals till the end of the meeting.
If you pass the bylaws in the beginning, you don't have to.
We do have new bylaws.
And the new bylaws put the administrative appeals last.
We did make some changes while you
were. Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
We'll do that.
You plan to address the appeals here first or after that?
No.
During the regular.
I just have a comment on the order of them.
We can change the order upstate.
I might request it would make sense for the ease of the presentation, whenever you get to them, that number 007 be moved to after 003, so the order would go 03, 07, 04, 05. That would facilitate our presentation.
07, 03, 04, 05.
I have not had a chance to discuss that with Mr. Bose.
We'll see if there's an objection. But we'll do that actually when we start the public hearings for the administrative fee. Okay, moving right along. Let's move on to 182030.
This request involves a rear yard variance of 10 feet to allow a rear setback to be 10 feet rather than the required 20 feet. This is in Commission District 2.
That is the one.
I have a question. Just the applicant is different than the owner. Is that common?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
The pool company.
Is it the pool company?
It's the pool company.
Okay. I just saw an individual's name there.
Oh, well, hey. Now we get into the APs.
Yes.
A couple things I want to talk about on the administrative appeals.
Okay.
Barring the rearrangement. Since this is quasi-judicial, I would like to get Rich to run the meetings. The decisions are ours, but Rich will handle the cross, the timing, the so on and so forth, the procedural aspects, if that's okay with you guys. I'm going to make that motion, and hopefully somebody will second. We'll see.
It makes sense.
I'm fundamentally okay with that as long as there's some agreement advanced from the other parties that may be impacted by that.
It's not their
choice. Nobody's going to be impacted. This is our decision.
No, I understand that, but I mean, we're allowing one side to.
No. Rich represents us.
Okay.
So yeah. He's not represented by somebody, and yes. The applicants are represented by somebody. Rich represents us.
I would just conduct a hearing and
like I said,
turn it over to y'all to make the decision. Rule on any objections and that sort of thing.
Okay.
I think it makes sense.
Move the process along.
Pardon me?
Move the process along.
Hopefully.
Good luck.
We still need to, the bylaws have not been adopted.
Right. But, right.
Have you guys?
But that's the first thing on the agenda.
That'll be the first thing upstairs. Or right after.
Right. So that'll handle that. I did have another question. I'm trying to remember. Oh, we will have a break in between
variances
and the appeals. And we may have a break somewhere in the appeals. Just depends. Each side gets 45 minutes. Then there's a 10-minute rebuttal.
Unless they request additional time prior to the start of the hearing. And I don't know what they're going to request, but the board has the option of postponing the hearing if it's going to be an inordinate amount of time.
If they do 45 minutes on each appeal for each side.
Yes, I know.
You multiply that out.
I'm not going to get a lot of sleep tonight.
We could hear three of them tonight and two of them and some
only
other
four.
Time. Or two of them tonight and two of them some other time.
Well, there's nothing, they asked for them to be at the same time, but there's nothing binding to us that we have to hear them at the same
time.
That's
true.
Is that correct?
Yeah.
Well, I think the new rule would say that I think you could continue the hearing, you could postpone. It says it is within the board's discretion to grant additional time that's over the 45 minutes and or to continue, postpone, or specially set any hearing. So it's on the agenda tonight for 45 minutes, but you're right, there's four of them. So I don't know if they're
45 minutes aside.
Yeah, 45 minutes aside. I don't know.
That's 6 hours by itself without any rebuttal, without any discussion, without any anything.
It may not take that long, though.
We'll see.
I guess what we're discussing is at the end of two of them, if it's 11 o'clock, then we have the option to postpone the remaining two.
Correct.
If at 9 o'clock we were at two of them, we have the option to keep going.
Correct.
So I guess all we're discussing right now is what our options are.
Yeah.
Okay.
How many are next month?
I think I have six variances, no appeals.
Okay, just curious.
I'm a maybe for next month.
Okay. Do we have anything else we need to talk about in the work session?
What date is it next month?
The second, I believe.
No, it's July 10th.
10th yeah. through 11th.
I thought the 4th was on a Thursday.
No, wait, July.
4th is Wednesday, and the 3rd is what we should have had the meeting. But
it's moved out to the next Tuesday. The
next week.
Okay.
Which is 10th.
Cool.
I think
so. All right.
Texas or Georgia?
Texas. And she's in Europe while I'm doing it. So.
She planned it a lot.
Okay, if we have anything else, this work session is adjourned. Let's move on up.
Just in case. I need some energy for later.
Yeah, you better. I got two or three purple hits.
Hey, rather quick.
Hey, man.
What are your meetings in 8 years? I just want to thank you for what you've done all these years. And so I just want to come back, sit down and meet you. I appreciate your 8 years of service.
Don't fall asleep.
Oh, wow. Thank you. I just want to tell you.
I appreciate it.
Lots of confidence in this board and you, so. If you point to good people, it always goes good.
These are a good bunch.
Yes.
Hey, how are you? Good.
Is there any water here?
I have the water.
Coming to our meeting?
Yeah, just a little while. Though I haven't been one for 8 years.
Oh, really?
And so I want to come see him before I get out of here.
Okay.
Got off a little early tonight. Watch him operate. Watch you operate.
All right, well. We'll see y'all.
Okay, I'd like to welcome everyone to the June zoning board of appeals meeting and ask you to stand and join us in the pledge of allegiance.
Pledge of allegiance to the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If you intend to speak tonight, please fill out one of the forms that is in the foyer and make sure that you give it to staff prior to approaching the podium. Okay, we've got a full agenda tonight. First thing we need to do is adopt or amend the meeting minutes of the May 1st work session and the May 1st regular meeting.
Mr. Chairman, I move that we approve the work session minutes and the meeting minutes for 5-1 as written.
Do I have a second?
Second.
I have a second. Although, and as information, Ed and I will not be voting on this. We will not throw the meetings. Okay, all those in favor of adopting those minutes? 3-4, 2 abstentions. Okay, moving along. Under announcements, pursuant to section 8-3.4E of the Unified Development Code of Forsyth County, the findings and decisions of the Zoning Board of Appeals shall be final unless a person agrees shall within 10 days of such decision petition the Board of Commissioners of Forsyth County to review the decision. At the end of the 10-day period, it shall be the responsibility of each applicant to check with the Department of Planning and Community Development to confirm whether or not such an appeal has been made. Pursuant to section 8-3.4B of the Unified Development Code for Forsyth County, persons wishing to speak on any proposal shall provide their name and address to the Department of Planning and Community Development staff prior to the time of speaking at this public hearing. You may obtain a copy of this form in the foyer of the meeting. Under old business, we have none. First item under new business is to adopt the 2018 Zoning Board of Appeal bylaws.
Mr. Chairman, I move that we adopt the 2018 Zoning Board of Appeal bylaws as written.
Here a second. Is there any discussion? All those in favor? It's unanimous. Moving right along. It is our custom to move administrative appeals to the end of the meeting, and we will follow that custom tonight if the board so chooses. Oh, that's right. I'm sorry. I'm living in the past. They're automatically moved in our new bylaws, which we just approved. Sorry. Okay. Under variances. That brings us to the end of the deal. Variances. And the board will take a 10-minute break and supply to start the administrative appeal.
How are you doing?
Good, man.
Thank you.